amount of shipping here, how busy it is, with the ships coming in and out. And then I think back to how this was a very important port. Singapore has always been a very, very useful port geographically, you know? That's why the British came here in the first place, because they knew it was a very, very useful source for getting materials and products in and out of Malaya, in the day when Malaya and Burma and Thailand were all named under different names. Now it's all Malaysia and Thailand. But this is what I think about when I come here, because I think of the historics of the place, the history.
住这边57年，从我小孩子3岁住到现在，以前全部森林，差不多20年前，全部森林，现在只是说比较热闹，以前全部森林，不过我们喜欢森林的人习惯了，觉得太过热闹不好。
From what I know, and I've done a little bit of reading and I've gone to some of the museums, and one of the things that I know is that there's been a big urban change in Singapore where, I mean, look at where we are right now. There's nothing like this that I know of anywhere else in Singapore. And it breaks my heart because when we came here, we came to see it because we were told that it's not going to be here anymore. And there's something really pure about this part of Singapore that feels like family. You hear the birds, you don't hear the, they call it, I think, the national bird, which is the crane. That means it's building new buildings. Where I live in Singapore, just a few years ago, there used to be shop houses. They're totally gone now. Everything is a high rise. I worry that Singapore would take over and become all cement and lose some of the natural beauty.
这个是不是我个人喜欢不喜欢的问题嘛？是吧？这是国家的问题嘛？国家管理的问题嘛？新加坡进步得很快，我们也是有点跟不上了。
新加坡的人呢，不是说每个人都很辛苦的，有好有坏的。
可以了。老人家是这样的，对吗？早三餐吃，对不对？深圳的人竟然好命啊、哦！因为深圳他们的生活水准很高嘛。过去我们很穷的，过去我们是住阿达屋的。
讲的大都很好听，你看新加坡政府现在 income 很好，赚很好，两个赌场很好，路线很好，这些老人啊都没有照顾，外国有照顾，你看香港那边都有，为什么我们新加坡唱得这么好听，可是全部没有，这个也不可以，那个也不可以，老了不可以，这样你不是给他们找个安乐死不是更好？
Very fast. Yes, it's a bit insane because you see everybody going, getting on the trains at like 7 a.m. in the morning. You see them getting off work at 10 p.m. It's insane. It's just insane clockwork thing going on, yeah.
You will never have a moment of peace when you're outside because there's always people around, it's always busy, there's always noise. You can't find a quiet place. So it is good that it's developing so fast because economically it works for everyone. But personally, I would prefer if I can find a quiet corner.
I don't like it. I don't know why, I don't like it. It's just too fast. Singapore is going too fast.
Working overseas is a bit more, it brings in more income.
It's not only Singapore, I think it depends always on the person. So maybe there's people who's in Paris, Rome, I don't know, Barcelona, and they are not enjoying either, so.
Singapore is a very competitive country.
There's a 50-50 chance of it, but probably I would keep it for now.
Yes, I will give up my citizenship.
Definitely, yes. So we'll get out from this country. Yeah.
One reason is I like to fly. So I like to see the world and yeah, just enjoy life.
You guys are really spoiled because this in Europe happens every day. So I think here works everything really good. You shouldn't complain.